Hi there. So I wanted to review the Artic air cooling system that I have on my desk in my office. There is a filter in the front that you can pull out and you can run it under water and put it in the freezer to get it extra cool. There's replaceable filters as well that you can buy. You add water to the reservoir. I usually put in bottled water or distilled water or spring water. And then on the top here, so there is a cord that plugs in, but on the top here, there are four buttons. There is the fan button. So if you want it on high, fan, and the light automatically comes on, then you can determine which speed of the fan you would like, and then turn off with that. So I'm gonna turn it on high. You can also increase the speed with the plus sign here, or decrease. If you plus up, it'll go faster, down, it'll go slower. Then the coldness of the air, that's what the little snowflake is for. So I have it on high. You can put it on low as far as the coolness. If you just want a steady fan, then just press it twice and that feature will go off. Okay. You can also change the light. Okay, I usually keep it on blue. And it's pretty good. Keeps it cool. It blows directly on you because you sit it on a surface where it's, right by you. So, thanks, guys.